Hello, dear friends. This is Phone Support Channel. Before you start watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and give it a like. And also write your feedback in the comments if this video helps you. Or if you have any questions. Thank you. In this video, I want to show and tell you how to download any video from TikTok to your device. That is, it can be Android and iPhone, and the video will be downloaded without a watermark. That is, without TikTok. For this, you just go to TikTok. Find the video that you want to download. It can be a video with a recommendation from the profile of money. Know the most important thing that it was a video, not closed account. That is, if the account is stagnant, then nothing will work. Now just click on the button at the bottom, share, and click the button. Copy link. The link copied. Now exit TikTok. We will need to go to any browser. I am already in Safari, and in Safari I will need a site name, snaptic.app. That is, you just find this site. You open a page like this. Now here you just click the button. Paste TikTok link here and paste the link to our TikTok. Click the button download. You may have a small advertisement, but that's okay. We click the button. Download. Choose here the quality in which we will save. Close the advertisement. Click save. Our video is downloaded. We now click on the download icon on top. Downloads, and here is our video that just downloaded from TikTok. It is already in my downloads. Now I can click on the button. Share, and here just click on the button. Save video, and the video is saved automatically in my gallery. That is, this video, I just downloaded it from TikTok. As you can see, this is a very simple and quick way. Done. There is nothing complicated about it. If you like this video, put likes and subscribe to the channel, and also watch other useful videos on the channel. That was Phone Support. Bye bye. See you later.